Jason, do you know where that green saran wrap is?
Whoa.
If you don't know off the top of your head, don't worry.
I do not. I mean, when I lock up, do you lock up too? Or is it... Let's try and clean some of this. Get some of this off the table. Okay, this is not gonna work. I gotta do it like this. What's wrong with elk meat, Grizz? It's not like venison.
Well, we got three operations there, so.
Well, I mean, part of the problem is Topps Chrome Baseball is like relatively card heavy, but then Supreme is not. I mean, shit hits the fan, like, we can always get there, but...
I'm trying to avoid that.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm, like, 100% with you on that. You like deer meat, Grizz? Is that too? I don't know anything about Giolito for Miller. So that I cannot comment upon. Alright. Champions Aikman... Do we really? All right, let's not even. Let's just do this thing. 57 out of 99. Correa for the Ravens red variation. All right, first RPA going to the Miami Dolphins. 4 color patch. 8 out of 50. Kenyon Drake. Nice card. The patches in this stuff are very nice. That I can. I do approve of. Julio Jones, Falcons to 225. Sheldon Rankins, rookie card. Just pop this one right out. Certified Swatch Action Blake Bortles for the Jaguars. And I'm cutting to hit after hit after hit. 62 out of 75 gridiron signatures for the Washington Redskins, Kendall Fuller. Have you ever had gator meat, Grizz? That's also lovely. Carlos Hyde, red 299 for the Niners.
Gator meat is like spicy chicken.
Kind of, yeah. Why you gotta turn all your cards upside down. Jordan Patton, rookie card. Tamarik Hemingway, rookie action. Yeah, I am fond of the gator. All right. The German sensation, Moritz Boehringer. For the Falcons, or for Falcons, for the Redskins, for the Vikings, for one of those teams. Keanu Neal to 225 for the Falcons. All right, that's number one. No, Grizz, just tired. I'm just tired, stressed out, worried about this trip and everything. And frankly, I can't read, okay? I've been hiding it this whole time. I cannot read. I've just been going on what players look like to guess names and stuff. Freshman Fabric Mirror Signatures Redemption for Kevin Hogan. I'm going to say I don't know who he plays for. Kenny Lawler to 99 for the Seahawks. Rashard Higgins, rookie for the Browns. For the Jets, Daryl Revis to 25, gold variation. See, I got Chiefs, I got Bills, I got Chiefs. That's why I'll check. Eli Apple, rookie card for the Giants. Interesting one. eBay 1 of 1, 35 out of 35 for the Green Bay Packers, Mark Chmura. When is the last time you heard that name? And don't even lie, it's been a long time. It's been a long time. Gold Bean or Gold Team, Josh Doctson to 50. Sharon Peak rookie card. Ooh. It's fancy. Epics. Triple patch. I don't even have a word for the number. It's a single times five. Double single. Triple times five. 13 out of 25 for the greatest quarterback in the National Football League today, Jameis Winston. Those are disgusting patches. Disgusting. It is the pee hole, Joey. The pee hole is in there. More action for the Miami Dolphins. 7 out of 99 fabrics of the game for Cameron Wake. I'm giving away $6,000 in break credit, Sammy, to 40 people. One person's going to get $2,000 of it. Amir Abdullah to 225. That is the long and short of the deal. I'm going to see what I can do, ZD28. Right after this, I went ham on... I'm getting certified out, and if we have the love for it, I'm going to go ham on Limited and see if we can't pop that out, too. Sammy, I have not 100% decided if there'll be, like, a second prize or if it's just going to be, like, top prize. But if the top prize gets the $2,000, then the rest of it averages out to $103 in change in break credit. So that... I think I might just do that. Like, it'd just be $100 and whatever it is, $3. And then whatever the cents are, too, I will include that as well. So one big winner, everybody else even. Nobody's got to be sad. All right, what do we got here? Calvin Johnson, Tigers to 225. Dear valued customer, certified potential mirror red signature. Red signature. Kenneth Dixon. Sammy did ZD28. 2 out of 10 for the Rams. Tamarick Hemingway. Ooh, out of 10? That's a fancy card. Jordan Reed to 99 for the Skins. 219399 for the Dolphins again. Leonte Carew. Dolphins are going crazy on this. What's up, Rodzilla? Jersey, rookie, Browns, Ricardo Lewis. Two out of 20 out of 50, wide receiver skills, DeAndre Hopkins for the Texans. Amir Abdullah again, Lions to 99, red variation. Nice card. Very nice card. Three color. 138 out of 149. Rookie RPA for the Titans. Derrick Henry. Fancy card for the Titans. That box. Yeah, dude, that is one thing that I am very impressed about this stuff is like the RPAs. I have not seen swatches, you know, or not seen the napkins. Like, it's always been some nice deals. Mayor Adam West, believe me, I'm not happy about having to restart my deal for like the 16th time today. Inserts, inserts, rookies, inserts. For the Raiders. 4 out of 5, green auto, Connor Cook. Fancy card. Fancy card. Match. That is all you. Gale Sayers, immortal to 225. Jordan Matthews, Eagles to 225. Well, Rodzilla fight to see what you can do with a match for it. More Florida team action. 3 out of 49. 4 color. TJ Yeldon. That's a good card. Patches in this stuff are excellent. Guaranteed RPA is amazing too. Carson Wentz to 99. Gold team. Yeah. And RPA 243 out of 499 for the Ravens. Chris Moore. There is a tiny wee little bit of gold in that, in the corner. More Ravens action. 20 out of 299, Chris Moore. Let's see some love for some other squads. What you say? What you say? Yeah, Rodzilla, the Raiders are a little bit of a tough one to collect now because they're so hot. Like, I don't know, what are you guys going to do with Connor Cook, though? Groom him and then trade him? Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Rams, Mike Thomas at 225. Jersey, rookie, new generation, Seahawks. CJ Procise? Procise? I can never remember. Minnesota Vikings, Stephon Diggs to 50. It is for the Chargers. Three color RPA, Hunter Henry. If memory serves me, he was the 35th overall pick and the highest drafted tight end from Arkansas. That is to 199. Who knew these things? Wait, Bet Mayo? What are you looking for, and how can I help you with that, with the Bateson? 15 out of 99, rookie auto, Malik Collins for the Cowboys. I don't know, dude, I went to work in Arkansas once. Oh, like, when I was working for the Dolphins, like one of their home games, like the University of Arkansas. They got some hot chicks there, dude. They got some hot chicks. Dang, continuing to just get stuff. Miami Dolphins, Kenyon Drake. What is the deal with that? 48 out of 50 skills, Adrian Peterson. There should be more of an awareness to that, Rodzilla. I mean, I think maybe we start a foundation or something. And it wouldn't be like that big of a problem if there wasn't a guy that uses the name Mayo. Like, so, I mean, maybe we get some athletes to, you know, give like a PSA about it. right. What do we have? Uh-oh, another redemption. Who it is? Freshman Fabric Mirror Signatures. DeAndre Washington. Rodzilla, I would agree with that. I would agree with that. Gronkowski to 225 for the Patriots. And really, I'm not like a huge fan. I mean, I don't know. I didn't like the Raiders like back in the 80s, 90s. I didn't. But they've been bad enough for long enough, and I feel like they're building the team the right way. We'll go Chris Carter, Vikings to 50. That I can tolerate them now. Right. 40 out of 50 for the Bengals. Tyler Eifert. Did you hear the interview with Bill Belichick? I was listening to it on the radio. Like, one of the writers like asked him that if it was possible after week 4 that Garoppolo keeps the job. You know, when Brady's able to come back. Ooh, my boy, and it's dirty. 13 out of 49, 2-color Joe Hayden. Is that not the like most asinine question ever? Like, I mean, I don't know how you have the balls to even ask that. Game used and is dirty. Go Gators. Go Gators. 38 out of 99, gold team Todd Gurley. Immortals, Barry Sanders, orange to 225. A little something for the cowgirls. A little something for the cowgirls. eBay, 1 of 1, 1 out of 10, Emmett Smith auto. Gold team signatures. This little card for the boys, for them cowboys. KR plays. Nice pickup. All right, box numero whatever this one is gone. Thank you. No, I don't. I kind of agree with you, but I mean, at the same time, this is a $90 box of cards that you're getting 4 hits out of. You know, not everything can be national treasures, and it is still an Emmett Smith auto to 10. The counter at the bottom of my room, it keeps flashing from like 21 to 95. Now I got 98. Now I got 99. I've got 100 people in the room.
Really?
It's the whole website's jacked today. Like it's flashing 21 and then 100. Dang, I'm popular. Knew it was only a matter of time. It is 73 out of 99. It is Washington Redskins. It is Brian Mitchell. Yeah, and NT is not even... Well, I mean, NT football is... licensed. But NT baseball... another eBay 1 of 1. 1 out of 10, Jordy Nelson, Packers, Green Bay. We'll sleeve that mofo up. We still not gotten our RPA out of this, right? 257 out of 299 new generations for the Carson Wentz. I bet a little Carson Wentz action. The savior or the downfall of the Eagles. It's the greatest running back in the NFL today. 17 out of 225. Doug Martin for the Buccaneers. Keanu Neal to 225 for the Falcons. Damn, this guy may be the new Max Williams. 103 out of 249. The German sensation, Moritz Boehringer. See, that's the problem, Rodzilla. Nobody has patience for that stuff anymore. Nobody has patience.
Guess he's ready. He's over it, huh?
I don't know. I mean, it's Derrick Henry, rookie, Titans, from Alabama. It's the German sensation, Grizz. You should be happy about it. He's bringing Europe to the forefront of Vikings business. Oh yeah, most people have godforsaken autos. Well, dude, it's a good story. Like, the dude didn't even start learning to play football until he was what, like in his like 20s or something, or like late teens. I mean, I heard the story initially about him on NPR. Again, I'm interested to see him. Like, I would not mind having an auto of his. Like, just on the end case, you know? Like, just on the end case. And it is a cool story that dude made it without going to a U.S. university. 150 out of 399 New Jersey generations for the Chargers. Hunter Henry. Did I hear something about Bosa sitting out, like holding out a training camp, or was did I? Am I just crazy? Red rookie Seahawks, 26 out of 99, Kenny Lawler. Carson Palmer, Cardinals to 225. Dude, I thought they were basically like structured contracts for rookies. Three color, 64 out of 75 for the Texans. Will Fulmer, RPA. Like, what the hell is there for him to say he doesn't want to do?
But I did gray labels, you know. There's 16 here. Patch. I did.
So what, does he want money for, like, showing up and stuff? I don't get it. That's just come on, dude. You're a goddamn rookie. 7 out of 25. AJ Green for the Bengals. And your lineman at that. Terrell Davis to 225 for the Broncos. Eighty-seven out of 99 linebacker Buffalo Bills, Reggie Ragland. Come on. Fitzpatrick to 99. The $12 million man. Oh, no. don't particularly care about the Chargers anyway, so it's alright. A printer, Grismas. A label printer. Nagas, this place is clean. We get it sweep for bugs every day. First thing in the morning. Well, stuff is getting put together, like, to load in the van to go to the Atlantic City, St. Blazing Ducks. Like, you'd be surprised how much stuff you have to take with you for this kind of deal. And here he is again, 141 out of 299, the German sensation, Mortzberger. It's Jersey. They got a lot of stuff to pack up. Fitzpatrick again to 225. Great Iron Jersey signatures, 10 out of 99. Carolina Panthers, Jeremy Cash. An Emmett Smith to 10, I guess, maybe the biggest card so far. The greatest running back in the NFL, 99, Doug Martin. 14 out of 25 for the Browns, Rashad Higgins. Two color, 35 out of 50 for the Titans, Derrick Henry. All right, collation, I'm seeing like some potential issues with this. Yeah, dude, if the Bucks had not kept him, I was going to be pissed. 26 out of 60, Drew Brees. Brandon Daughtry, Dottie, to 225 for the Dolphins. Did not know the Dolphins even drafted a quarterback. And rookie jersey, DeMarcus Robinson. Numbered stuff, but not like full blown hits. I love me some muscle hamster. All right, crushing this business for the Titans, Will Fuller. Whoever got the Titans and Dolphins are basically just getting everything. Randall Cobb, Green Bay Packers to 225. 22 out of 299. Two color RPA Redskins, Josh Doctson. What did I say? Did I say Titans? It's still the Texans are the ones that are pulling down the heat. Come on, use your words, Jason. Use your words. All right, it is a jersey. for the Laquan Treadwell. I'll go back through it at the end of it, just since there are so many. Six out of 25. Signed, certified, Vernon Butler. For the Carolina Panthers. For the Carolina Panthers. 30 out of 99, Sunday, certified, Jameis Winston. Colby Listonby to 225 for the Bills. Two more. I've got a significant amount of trash in that corner. Bit of partiness. What do we got? Oh, 6 out of 35 for the Patriots. Jimmy Garoppolo, who may take Tom Brady's spot after the 4-game suspension. Gold team, Joey Bosa to 50. $4.99, Brandon Marshall mirror action. $1.99 out of 249, three color for the Chiefs, Kevin Hogan. Oh, did you, in the top right over there, the HDMI splitters, did you get those?
Yeah, we're making a list right now of what we have packed, so that way we can have everyone go over and see what we're missing. So I'll get those. Thank you.
That's the one I didn't want to forget.
Two Xboxes.
More Oakland Raiders, $119, $399, Connor Cook. Who's dead?
Loose boxes.
Of what product?
Yeah.
Do you know what's in the box?
Yeah. Oh. Just write with list. Ask Maureen.
Who dead?
Put on.
It's that Joey Bosa character. Keenan Allen to 225, Chargers. Thomas Duarte to 225, Dolphins.
I just want
to
keep track of it.
Should I press 68? It's all. Yeah, 68. Close shipping.
All right, cutting to hits again, because apparently that's what I do. Rookie, Dak Prescott for the Cowboys. Boys de Cows. 60 out of 99, Darrell Revis, red. Supposedly has skills. Supposedly has skills. For the Aints, 21 out of 149, 3 color RPA, Michael Thomas. No, it's not, No Chill. Don't let anybody tell you that there's anything wrong with that. Jersey Action Browns, Cody Kessler. I mean, God would not have given us science if he didn't want us to do that. 20 out of 25, Edgerrin James for the Colts. eBay one of one. 25 out of 25 for the Seahawks, Nick Vanette. Dolphins, Jarvis Landry to 225. And that takes care of that. All right, let me grab some boxes, put this somewhere, and go back through. I mean, I go through the autos. I mean, the patch is not, like, terribly important, and there's a bunch of them. RPA for Josh Dotson, Redskins. Well, Derrick Henry patch, freshman fabrics, Chris Moore, Vikings, TJ Yeldon, nice multicolor patch, Connor Cook, 4 out of 5 for the Raiders, nice auto, Derrick Henry for the Titans, Ricardo Lewis patch, Leonte Carew patch, Cameron Wake patch, Jameis Winston, epic patch to 25. Green Bay Packers, Mark Chimura autograph. Boehringer patch for the Redskins, a Kendall Fuller autograph. Cody Kessler patch. Saints RPA, Michael Thomas. Dak Prescott patch. Blake Bortles patch. Freshman Fabrics, 4 color, Kenyon Drake, the Dolphins. Patch, another patch, Connor Cook. Quad, or triple, Kevin Hogan. Laquan Treadwell patch, DeMarcus Robinson patch. Freshman Fabrics patch, auto, Derrick Henry, another one. Boehringer. Patchery. Hunter Henry, Boehringer, patch auto, Redskins, Brian Mitchell, auto, gold team out of 10, Emmett Smith, auto to 10, Joe Hayden, dirty patch, Tyler Eifert, patch, Kenyon Drake, patch, Malik Collins, auto for the Cowboys. For the Chargers, Hunter Henry. 3-color fanciness with an autograph. CJ Procise. I don't know, maybe for the Ravens. Chris Moore. Is he Ravens? No, he's Seahawks. Chris Moore's Ravens. And then a stack of autos. Nick Vanette for the Hawks. The Jimmy Garoppolo. The Vernon Butler Panthers, Nick Fuller patch, Jeremy Cash gridiron for the Panthers, Bills, Reggie Ragland auto, AJ Green patch for the Bengals, freshman deal, three color, Will Fuller Texans, and a Carson Wentz Eagles. That's all of that. Goodness, that was a lot.